For our two kettlebell standing overhead press, make sure that your back is locked in that posterior tilt so that when you press over, you have a solid platform to press from. Get the kettlebells right over the crown of your head and come back down to that rack position.